So I'm out today with the two newest teachers at Portland Christian High School, Mrs. Vantress and Mrs. McLean.
Correct.
All right. And I got the pronunciation right?
You did.
Okay. I was really hoping it was McLean, like John McLean from Die Hard, but...
Welcome to the party, pal!
You could call me that.
But I think we probably should call you by your name, McLean. So, my thing I remember about you, Mrs. Vantress, is that you went to West Point.
I did. I went there only for 2 years. If you stay for all four, then you end up actually being in the Army. I left after 2 years and then got married. My husband is a graduate of the Academy.
We are going into battle against a tough and determined enemy.
All right. Wow. So how long have you taught U.S. history and AP U.S. history?
This will be my second year to teach AP U.S. history. I've taught AP World before, and I've taught regular U.S. history and honors U.S. history, I think for a total of 4 years now.
And how long have you been doing art?
I've been teaching art for 20 years, 9 years at a private Christian school in Texas, 6 years in a public school in Colorado.
So have you produced any pieces that have been shown anywhere?
Yes. I have two pieces that were selected, and it was a paid commission for the Colorado Council of the Arts, and they are hanging at a university in Colorado.
Well, do you guys want to sing a little song?
Sure.
Okay.
Monday. I wish it was Sunday.